Smurfy greetings, YouTubers. It is I, 3 Hellgear. Welcome back to the Ladybug Hunt in Smurfs Epic Run. So, during farming... Oh, thank you. Thank you for all of this wonderful stuff. I appreciate that. I had an epiphany while hunting to get... Ooh, the spins are up. Won't get those, though. I had a hunting epiphany and ended up getting the second chest. And here's what happened. While I enjoy doing things with reed filter, I remembered that ladybugs are attracted to the magnet. And so, I switched over to Cherry. And let's just say, Cherry is a good ladybug collecting friend, dropping magnet potions every 20 seconds. And thanks to my potion improvement status, and that wonderful, wonderful upgraded diamond ring called a princess ring, which makes all potion effects last an extra 4 seconds, it's 12 ticks. So, by the time the potion effect wears off, it's almost time for a new one. That being said, Cherry! Let's go hunt some ladybugs. It's time to run. And of course, thank you for every like and favorite, comment and share, subscribe to the channel, and follow on Twitter. It's all greatly appreciated. There goes that ladybug action, folks. And it helps me entertain all of you. I'm beginning to have an interesting theory about getting this 10% extra ladybugs, but missed one. Crap. My theory Oh yeah, I can confirm it now. Here's the deal. It'll give you a Smurf that will allow you to get more ladybugs during your run. But as you can see, this is stage 108, folks. It's not supposed to be that short. And I've noticed this. Remember in the previous episode, I went through stage 3. I just crossed the starting line, was given the potion, and that was it for the stage. My hypothesis is grab the sparkling dot after you trade. Or not. I'll get to these stages momentarily. My hypothesis is, if you use the Smurf to get you 10% more... Okay! Huh, so sparkling dots can give you ladybugs too. Nice! Well, I guess it makes sense to search the map for sparkling dots now. But anyway, I think what's going on is this. If you use the Smurf to get you the extra 10%, 13,494, okay. If you use the Smurf to get you an extra 10% on the items, it cuts the stage time in half. Yeah, right. Get the ladybugs from stage 1? No thanks. No thanks. Not even going to waste 2 energy going through that. If going through stage 3 was fresh out the gate, get the potion, and then stage over, I can only imagine how stage 1 is going to be. No way. Not happening. Those ladybugs can stay there. Now, let's put my theory of stage being cut in half for the cost of 10% more ladybugs to the test. Let's see how quickly this stage goes through. beautiful. That's beautiful. Thank you, Mushroom Enemy Dude, for letting me get some more of those wonderful ladybugs. Again, this is just a test. We're doing this live, folks. And it's best to do it live. Why? So you will know along with me. Do-do-do. My test might be correct. Either that or they're cutting the ladybug hunts, making the stages shorter. I still say that if you use the 10% extra Smurfs, the 10% extra bug Smurf, the stage time gets cut in half. Well, stage length gets cut in half. All right. Next stage. I hope you guys were cool with the length of the previous episode. I want to make these ladybug hunting stages long. To give you more bang for your buck. And more chances for you to raise your thumbs, letting me know that you did enjoy this one. There are some caveats, however, to the ladybug hunt, other than the one I just explained. Like that. If you fail a stage, you don't get ladybugs. If you continue, as you saw, it takes 10 gems instead of 25. And your immortality time is limited. So apparently, they explain that due to the fixing adjustments, a lot of people had to lose their data. Also, on Android devices, it's best not to recover your data before the bugs and the ladybug hunt. See what I did there? So, bug joke. See? Bug jokes. It's not beneath you to make bug jokes. Like it is to make, like, toilet humor. You know, I leave the toilet humor to Terrence and Philip. Yeah. Leave the toilet humor to Terrence and Philip. Interesting. Okay, my hypothesis is wrong. They're shortening the stages for the ladybug hunt. Which kind of blows chunks. I'd like to run the full length of these stages. Oh well. Some dude in the Smurf community. Okay, there goes a sparkling dot. Let's get a count. 204. Okay. I want to count the how many of the ladybugs a sparkling dot gives you. That way I'll know, because that was a very nice surprise that a sparkling dot actually gave me ladybugs. Gems are nice too. Gems are very nice. Alrighty then. Again, as you saw, the sparkling dot did give up ladybugs. I'll take the money. Money is good. So it is worth your time to search the map when you see them sparkling dots. Like that one, I believe, was one. Where were you? Oh well, let's just do this stage then. Gotta do something with that light. Man, blinds. Venetian blinds. Okay then. Let's keep on moving. I wonder if the Smurf that you use is going to change. To get the extra 10%, or will it always be hefty? Only the game developers at Ubisoft will know this answer, and people who've actually witnessed a difference in them. Nice, nice, nice. That sucked. That really sucked. I was supposed to bounce me up into the 100 ladybugs in that gift box, but what can you do? Nag about it. That's what you can do. Nag, nag, nag. Oh, cool. My 3DS is done charging. Alrighty then, let's go to the next stage. Interesting, so it only gave me 5. Alright, that's good to know. 5. Well, there you have it, folks. Sparkling dots on the map during the Ladybug event will grant you 5 Ladybugs. Isn't it amazing that someone did this count for you? All right. Miss anything? Nope. We'll go to stage 73 next. And I can continue to talk some more. Now that I have an idea, now that I have the right idea of stages actually being cut down for the hunt, I'm gonna snatch up as many of these ladybugs as possible. And again, we'll continue to do this off of the camera too in farming. So, Hefty, let's go to work. And I like the chest setup too, as you saw on the screen when I checked for the ladybug during the sparkling dot. It's a wooden chest, bronze chest, silver chest, gold chest, onyx black chest, and then it's Smurf Willow. Some dude managed to get all of the ladybugs in one day. Give that dude some kudos. I saw that in the Smurf community. He's like, I got all of them in one day. And I'm like, that's putting in work. Well, you can get Smurf Willow in the first day of the event. That one blew chunks. There goes 75. Ah, see, even more insult to injury right there. That's why we always take the dangerous route, folks. Because every ladybug counts. All right, no more hunting for sparkling dots. We're going to get into stages now. You now know what's going on, and knowing is half the battle, and this Pussy Willow Pixie's got something for me. Thank you, Violet, for the energy. I appreciate that. Actually, let's send Smokey for that quick deuce. All right. Next stage. Here we go. I mean, in light of the fact that stages are cut short, still enjoying this. Still enjoying this. Oh, that's the daily. Nice. Cleared it. All right. Okay, cleared the daily. That's great. That bubble popping sound, man, makes me want to get bubble wrap. Some people find popping a whole big roll of bubble wrap stress relieving. You know, drinking tea apparently doesn't work. Oh, wow. Next stage. But that first. Glad I got that. It's an extra 5 ladybugs. I'll make a note to only get the ones near the upcoming stages that I will be doing for the run. Otherwise, not gonna hunt. Less time sent looking on the map for sparkling dots. The more time the ladybug hunt can continue in stages. It's too bad the double coin scepter doesn't work with this. Oh yeah, been getting a lot of fiesta times as well. Which, I won't lie, is awesome. Getting fiesta times and stages is really great when it comes to this. Because fiesta time gives you, here goes another 75 ladybugs, unsaved. And a collection item. Nice. Alright, well, that sort of made up for the 75 ladybugs that were not collected. Got a collection piece, which is great. How come we couldn't get another Smurf unlocked through a collection with this Lost Village update? That would have been nice. Maybe we'll just get more of the Lost Village Smurfs in the ladybug hunts or the other events that'll take place later on in this game. Let's do 47 first. Come on, Hefty. We got work to do. Man, oh man. This has definitely been a good day. Would be nice to actually get the silver chest, though. Why do I keep forgetting to pack the glue ring? Well, because I can always dash over it. Okay, fine. Good, good, good. Good, good, good. That's right. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Recharge the magnet. Means more ladybugs in my pocket. That was a little risky. But with risk comes reward. That's what we learned playing Burnout. I miss that game. They really should make another one of those games. Instead of that weird golf thing that they have, like this extreme golf. I was watching Tyr Grace play it. It's this weird indoor golfing game. It was made from the people who did Burnout, and it's like the Crash Junctions. You tear up so much stuff, and then you can blow up the ball in Crash Breaker-esque style. It's odd. It's really odd, but, you know, I guess it makes golf more exciting, even though playing golf inside of mansions and kitchens and stuff like that isn't my lick. Then again, golf isn't my lick. I mean, I was in the junior golf club in high school, but that didn't last, mainly because of the fact that I'm a lefty and they only had right-handed clubs. Lefties don't get much love in sports, man. Wanted to play first base or at least shortstop when I played baseball? Nope, they put me in the outfield. All around the outfield. So unfair. It's with the slowdown all of a sudden. One of the issues they should have fixed. Actually, that is one of the issues they fixed. Oh, goody. 340 instead of 309. That makes me feel good. This is actually a lot better than running through the stadium. I want to try to get some more Smurfs before entering the stadium again. Who knows? Get Smurf Willow first, and then, oh, it now says 9 days left? Okay, cool. It doesn't say 10 days left anymore. All right. It don't matter. We have until April 30th to get this done. Man. Well, I'm glad that turned out for the best. There we go. This will make things easier on this section. All right. It'll be interesting to see what abilities they've given to Smurf Willow. Hell, it'll be interesting to see what other abilities they give to Smurf Blossom and the other girls. I wonder what they'll give Smurf Melody. Something that channels her singing, her voice. Her sirening. That would be pretty cool. You could tap on the screen and it makes like a sound wave that knocks out enemies. That would be interesting. I would play something like that. I'm feeling much better though. Was sick almost fell in the pit. Oh, man, that was close. 158 plus 10% of the... Yeah, that was not worth jumping into the spikes to get. Unfortunately. Sometimes it's just not worth it. Now, had I been Smurfette, I would have gotten it. Because I could take a hit. But not with Hefty. Not with Hefty. Mm-mm-mm. Nope, nope, nope.
Did I mention I was a black guy?
Thank you, Smokey, for the quick deuce. All right. And thank you, Sparkling Doc, for the quick sass. Oh, here we go again with stage 20. Let's not use Hefty Smurf. This will be a good test because Smurf 20, I believe, was done in the previous episode. And it was short. So let's see how long it takes for Smurfette to go through this one. There we go. Reload the magnet. Too bad, too bad. Couldn't get that collection piece. That felt... Nope, they've shortened the stages. It's not just for Hefty. And that is also unfortunate. Hundred Ladybugs in the gift box. Unclaimed. Failure. Ah, wow. You know what? Fine. Stage 12. Let's get to 10% as well. Because this is going to be short as all hell. And thank you. There we go. Sweet! Almost a full magnet for Fiesta time. Plus it's an extra 10%. Very nice. Very nice, very nice. That helps me out tremendously. Well, that was a flop. That was a major flop. That was a major flop. Must have too much going on. Well, guys, this is gonna be it. If you enjoyed this episode of Ladybug Hunting, show your love, hit the like button. And as always, thank you for every like and favorite, comment and share, subscribe to the channel, and follow on Twitter. It's all greatly appreciated, and it helps me entertain all of you. So, that being said, raise your thumbs if you enjoyed this one. Now let me take my goose from the oven, because I'm done. See you next time. Bye-bye.